Down his pants, and that's how I won $10 from a homeless man. What the hell?
You're gonna get in so much trouble for this.
Don't you mean we're?
Yeah, sure. Of course, that's what I meant. What? The place is already a mess.
Those Camp Nighthawks are gonna pay for this.
Wait.
What?
It's dark out.
So?
So, what if he's out there?
Who?
Terrance Fisher.
Again with this? Terrance Fisher isn't real, babe. He's a myth, made up, like the Loch Ness Monster or Jesus. Now, I'm gonna—
Don't leave me.
All right, fine. Try to relax, listen to some music. I'm gonna get us some drinks and then we'll tackle all of this.
Can I use your Walkman?
Of course, babe. Becky, we're alone in here, right? Becky? Come on! Wait! You want to kill counselors, right? What if I told you I have the perfect place for you? What the f, man?
Hey, I got the beers you asked for. Holy. Did I come too early? I could wait until you dress. Wow, you don't slow down. Yeah, you can have this one. You know, I have a few friends in AA you might want to talk to.
Or not.
I'm just gonna start putting away some of these beers here. Janelle, I feel really lucky to be here with you tonight. Not a lot of girls at school pay attention to me. Some of them say mean things like I look like I'm 30 years old. I don't know if you agree. Well, you used to not pay attention to me either until you had your accident. I know that scar on your neck has alienated a lot of your friends at school, but it hasn't done that to me. I don't know what you're going through right now. I don't ever want you to lose your spirit. If you ever need anyone, I'll be there for you. If you want me to be.
Wow.
Wait. Should we use protection? Whoa. Listen, I've never done this before. Okay? Just let me do it, okay? Let me position this. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Just let me get it in there, okay? Almost there. Almost got it in. Almost.
No.
catch her with a guy, I'm gonna kill him.
Oh, no, she's there on the couch.
Hey, hun, have a nice night.
Yes!
You'll be dying for love, and you won't be so tough. You'll be begging me, please. You'll be down on your knees when you're dying for love. I'll take your breath away. You'll be feeling my pain. The cut will be deep. You'll be screaming to leave, but you won't go again.
If you have tickets for the 1:30 Elvira photo op, please make your way to room 112. If you have tickets for the 1:30 Elvira photo op, please make your way to room 112 now. Thank you.
Hey, is this the real little Willy?
Yes, it is. It is the very doll that tormented me as a child when I played Bradley Carruthers in Little Willy 1 and 2.
But the third one was the best one, though. You weren't in that one.
I was not.
Why not? Weren't you in jail or something?
How about a photograph? Would you like a picture?
Sure.
Okay, I take cash, and then I also have one of those little square things now. So.
Hey, it wasn't me, it was little Willy, I swear.
The turbulence, it was like a nightmare. The plane was kind of going like this.
Do you fly out of Burbank?
No, actually, I'm based out of Atlanta now.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
How do you like it?
Personally, I love it. I mean, it's like, what, 2 hours away from most cities in America, so it just makes the whole traveling thing so much easier.
What about you, Adam? Where are you based?
Delaware.
Adrian, you gonna do karaoke tonight?
Do I have any choice?
Wonder where things went wrong for you. Excuse me. So, is this what little Bradley Carruthers looks like, all grown up?
Can you feel it? The loneliness eating away at your insides?
What?
What?
Did you say something? Did you say something?
Huh?
Oh, boy. The drinking, all the messy hookups. You're running on empty, man.
Actually, would you do me a favor? Would you just put him in a drawer or something? It creeps me out.
Oh, but I wanted him to watch.
Please.
Hey, don't touch me. You f***ing piece of shit. Hey, you leave me here, I'll kill you, I swear to God. You never could sleep through the night drunk. Ain't got the stomach for it.
Where are the girls, Willy?
I got rid of them for you. They're gone. Why aren't you using this time for self-reflection and discovery, huh? Breaking new internal ground instead of folding in on yourself.
Are you kidding me? You can't get rid of me. You're unbelievable, you know that?
You don't control me, I control you, you piece of shit! You piece of shit, I control you!
Is this what little Bradley Carruthers looks like?
You piece of shit, you piece of
all
shit!
All grown.
Delaware.
Trash. Somebody must have partied really hard last night. Hey. Are you okay?
This town can be a bitch. They love to label you. And if you get known for one thing early on, well, you just have to work twice as hard to break out of that trap.
Yeah. I think maybe that's what I'm getting kind of stuck on.
What exactly?
I don't know. Who I was versus what I'm becoming.
You're becoming a real piece of shit.
Here's a thought. I mean, and it's just a suggestion. Maybe you want to try and step away from it for a bit. I mean, the genre specifically.
Here we go. Strap in for a load of self-help bullshit.
I just did a production of Much Ado About Nothing at the Alliance.
Look at this guy. He doesn't know his ass from a hole in the ground, and you're gonna listen to him?
Of fresh air, my friend.
Oh, la-dee-da.
You are known for something you did as a child. A very talented child, I might add.
You weren't that talented. But if you were talented, you wouldn't be sitting in Reno selling autographs for $25 a pop.
What you want to be known for as an adult.
How could you throw me away like that? After all I've done for you.
Excuse me. Yeah. I'm so sorry to interrupt.
Hi, hi.
Would you mind signing this?
Oh, sure. No, of course.
Thank you.
Of course. Shall these quips and paper bullets of the brain awe a man from the career of his humor? No, the world must be peopled. When I said that I would die a bachelor, I did not think I would live. Ere I was married, quick, someone comes forthwith.
Oh, Jesus. I need a f***ing drink.
Wait, don't forget your pen.
Say it. I only show him.
Say it.
No one.
Say it.
What?
Don't make him do it.
Just once for us. Say it.
It wasn't me. It was little Willy, I swear.
You're pathetic.
That was great. I don't know if you like to party, but we definitely came to party.
Oh, yeah. We're down to party. This is gonna be fun.
Nah, I'm just shy.
Oh, my God. Oh, Willy. Willy, what did you do?
Adam?
Hey, bud.
Are you sure this is his room? Maybe he checked out.
No.
Hey, man. You okay?
You weren't at your booth. We just wanted to check on you.
Yeah, I can trust you both, right? Okay, so I think the best way to go about this is for him to just show you.
Him?
Okay, Willy. Go for it. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? Jump. You can do it, buddy. Down. All the way. Can you? He moves so fast. No, go this way. Show him how fast you can go. Go around. No, don't go through me. Are you kidding me? Oh, yeah. You are having fun. You're showing off is what you're doing. He's a little rascal. I see you. Peekaboo. Peekaboo to you. I see you. You can't see me.
You can't see me. You can't see me. Get over here. And now he's dancing. I didn't teach him how to dance. You like them. You like your new friends? Yeah. Get up on, come on, get back on the table. You can do it. Reach. Reach. Up. 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 And then back up on the table like he's done it a million times.
Okay, Adam, why don't you have a seat right here, please?
Okay, so look, buddy, is there a friend or a family member that maybe we could call?
No.
No. Okay. Well, look, it's pretty clear that you are experiencing something that's very intense. And I think it's okay to acknowledge that.
No.
But at a certain point...
No.
I think...
No. No.
I think...
No. No, Willy, don't! No, now, Adrian, wait. Adrian, it wasn't me. It wasn't me.
Oh!
Adrian, it wasn't me. It was little Willy, I swear.
I know, Adam. I know. It was little Willy. He's been very bad. Very bad, but I can fix this. We can make this all go away. Just let me take him. Just give him to me, and this will all end. Oh, Adam.
Don't worry, buddy. You made the right decision. It's gonna be you and me from here on out. And we're gonna have ourselves some fun.
It wasn't me! It was little Willy, I swear!
It wasn't me!
It was little Willy, I swear! It wasn't me! It was little Willy, I swear!
Thank you.
much further.
Lewis, shut up.
Don't worry. I'm almost there. I can feel it.
Exist.
They say the Indians built it for protection.
Against what?
A creature. Half man, half ape. The missing link. The last of its kind.
Sounds like Bigfoot.
Sounds like bullshit.
Only one way to find out.
You like him, don't you? You do. You're such a total square.
Pam, did you hear that?
Help me! Please! Somebody help me! Help me!
Over here! That sounds like Elliot! Well, bring them out! Someone bring them out!
I'm over here!
Sure, he's around here somewhere. Damn it.
He better be. I'm not taking care of these snot-nosed kids for free.
Thanks, I got it.
So, how's it feel to be back?
Feels like it's been 10 years.
Yeah, well, it looks like it too. So what happened here anyway?
Grizzly bear. Killed a couple campers on the other side of the lake. Counselors arrived in time to save one kid, but the others, the rest of them, wasted. We're the first to return.
Is that true? Hey.
Thanks for the lift.
Wonder what that does to a kid. Seeing your best friends ripped apart by some wild animal. Crazy, right?
Come on, Bridget, let's go.
I wonder where he is now.
Thank you.
Elliot? Oh my God! Elliot! You don't remember me, do you? It's Jill. I was in Seneca the year that... that last year. It's awful what happened to you. I didn't think I'd see you.
Right, I don't remember you.
Squaw suck 'em.
No!
Squaw suck 'em. Chief.
Creeps, too quiet.
We'll just wait till the 9-year-olds get here. Then it won't be quiet. What? What? Relax, all right? Nothing's gonna happen. You're with me.
Am I?
Oh my God, Bridget, come on. Her car broke down. What do you expect me to do? Leave her on the side of the road?
Maybe.
Jesus, Bridget, you're f-ing paranoid.
You were flirting with her the whole ride up.
I was not flirting, I was being friendly.
Don't lie to me, Niels.
I'm not lying. All right, I'm sorry, okay? All right, I wasn't thinking.
You never think, you just do what you want.
Look at me. Hey, look at me. Look at me. I've been driving for the last 8 hours, okay? I'm a broken man. Come on.
You're not that.
Holy shit! Oh my God! What the?
I'll call the ranger.
Don't bother, the phones are still down.
There's a ranger station a little down the road. I can be back with help in 20 minutes. Unless you'd like to drive.
Niels?
I'm out of gas.
How is that possible? You filled up just before we
left.
We rode in on empty because you're too damn cheap to fill up the gas tank the whole way.
Bridget, it's $1.60 a gallon, all right? What do you expect, huh? I don't see you pitching in.
It's because I've never had to, you...
I thought I saw a truck behind the office.
But what about the keys?
They're probably still in his cabin.
Yeah, or they're in the bottom of the lake with everything else that was in his pockets. I say we walk. It's 15 miles to that ranger station. It's gonna be dark in less than an hour.
I'm sorry, who are you
again?
Listen,
I thought I saw some old camp gear in one of the cabins. Maybe there's some smoke flares that
hey,
we can
man,
use to
I
signal
asked you
for
a
help
question.
First thing in the morning.
Hey! We just found the camp director's body floating in the f***ing lake. I'm out of here, man.
It was an accident,
You don't know that! Come on, Bridget, let's go. Bridget. Fine.
Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed.
Hey, who put your
hands
down?
Hot shot.
Stop it!
Where's Mitch? Where's Mitch?
Do you remember?
Primo.
Thank you.
going on, buddy? Huh? Thirsty? Sorry, man. Next time.
Shouldn't you be helping us look for your friend?
He's fine, all right? So I passed out under a tree somewhere. Want a drink? Hey. Jill. Hey. Hey. So what's your deal, huh? Got a boyfriend or something?
Good night, Niels.
Come on, Jill. Summer camp, not a convent.
Good night, Niels.
You are really just not making this easy for me.
It's because I don't like you.
Yeah. Everybody likes me.
Come
here, or what?
Get lost.
Thanks.
Niels? I think you're so funny.
I said that I didn't remember you. We were friends.
Whatever it is you're looking for, it isn't here.
The ranger said that it was a bear attack. I wish that I could believe that, but I can't. I saw something. Something that I can't explain. Something impossible.
That's just a story.
It's real, Jill. And it's ruined my life.
Jesus Christ. Listen to yourself. Is this where you've been? Locked away in your head? Scared of some bullshit campfire story?
I know what I saw.
You were a boy. What happened to Roger was an accident, you know that. You know that. There's no such thing as monsters. If you can't accept that, you're gonna die running.
Bridget? Bridget? You in here, babe? Come on, babe, I'm sorry. Just answer me.
Mitch.